You ugly.
Bubble.
Die.
What vegetable tastes like?
I wouldn't know.
Like that.
Sad. Vegetable tastes like sad. Are we going toward
the history monolith thing?
Oh, all right.
And then talk to the creepy old guy.
How do you know he's old?
By the sound of his voice.
I can sound old, but I'm not old.
Yes, you are.
Get up, old man! I'm not at all!
That's quick.
I wonder what Madame Beauvoir would make of this.
That's a loot chest?
Yes, shiny is loot chest.
Shiny!
wonder if I can build my Kamehameha to where I can just spam it.
Yes.
Zahidi, there you are. You bitch.
Zahidi!
You lost?
Just passing through.
That'll get you killed around here. This place is hell.
Yeah, one's hell's another paradise. It's a strange feeling serving a higher purpose. One has
Zahidi.
A sense of dread, but also a profound Zahidi. Sense of having been chosen.
Who are you? And what are you doing out here?
If one wants to understand this world, there's a place we must reach.
Damn it.
But there are too many beasts. And my powers fail me.
Not enough.
The monolith of the old ones.
Agreed.
I need your help. You will be compensated.
When you put it that way, sure, I'll help.
The old ones had answers. Not just how it began.
Oh, the only way to that quest is to complete story stuff.
Oh.
Are you kidding me?
Oh.
That sucks.
I'll be back in a minute.
Oh, legendary item.
Legendary?
Yeah, for reaching world 14. Get one I already had.
I got sandwiches. So we going on the main quest now?
That is a significant difference. Our power lead status. Yeah, just need to switch it on mod.
What?
What?
Huh?
Game's glitched. It says to move forward, but there's a log in the way.
As the old saying goes, I'm afraid to find out whether that structure was built to keep something in or something out.
I need stairs.
Is it possible that gate is the end of the anomaly? That somehow the structure keeps it contained, and on the other side is the promised land we seek?
Much better. More armor. So now we're random monologue.
Oh. See?
I guess should have had that before, did the historian.
What? What happened?
We fucked up.
So how do we break it?
Man, now, starting us down that way. This is Sean. No, it's just Sean broken.
To go past the log.
Yeah, it's just broken. Because I changed to a different one and it's showing the same thing. So the tracker's just bugged. Okay, so that was down there, so I want to go north. North to the right. Of course, there's no proper compass. Over here. Unknown presence area.
Ooh.
What the hell? Get your butt over here, boy.
Hold on, I'm getting legendary stuff.
Oh yeah, he buys stuff from the shop instead of crafting. Stupid.
Crafting? What do you mean crafting? You can craft legendary items?
Well, you can upgrade old ones into legendary. Well, purple.
Yeah, then you can upgrade them up to the... Well, if you had the DLC... The
What's your name, Anomal. Stranger? I gotta call you something. So, what are you doing out here?
I'm just wandering far from it.
Okay, I'll bite. Wanderer.
Oh, the wanderer. And the wanderer.
Yeah.
wanderer. So, girl broke your heart, and now you're out here living like a hermit, so nobody can ever hurt you again. That kind of thing?
No one hurt me. I hurt them. I hurt all of them.
Who'd you hurt?
Doesn't matter anymore. They're all gone now. I'm the only one left to remember.
Oh, great.
Oh, hi.
You're altered.
Is that what they call it, where you come from?
Where the hell do you come from? And why did you ask for my help? You have powers, you could have just...
Be wary of your powers. Altered. They will lead you to madness. The more you feed them, the harder the darkness pulls. I no longer have the strength.
You can read that? Who are you?
Go back the way you came if I were you. The way forward is only death. Compensation for your troubles.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, this is stupid.
He dropped shit in my hand. All I see is shit.
There's shit everywhere, Mom.
Your compensation.
Hey, Wanderer. Do you know anything about this big gate? Or those ruins? About who built them?
If you had the answer, what would you do with it?
Satisfy my curiosity?
Curiosity is arrogance. Curiosity is what brought us here.
I'm pretty sure survival brought us here.
No. Survival is all we're left with. After our answers have turned everything else to ash.
I need to add a longer clip onto this thing.
And again, if it would never dash, fuck.
Stop it.
Get some help.
Oh,
We're already halfway to tier 15.
All I gotta say is that these tiers are so much easier than the apocalypse tiers.
There's apocalypse mode?
Yeah, after tier 15, it's apocalypse.
Don't you worry, your sweet.
That goes up to 30, I think it is.
Mm-hmm. You, big guy, give me more.
Huh?
Not you.
Interesting friend you made. How that? Interesting friend you made.
I have been talking to August about the
game. Yeah, end gaming, go to that guy to buy legendary stuff. That's what you use the drop pod stuff for.
Man.
I like that one.
You don't remember Hell?
Hell?
I got some britches. I got too big for my other britches.
Time for you to invest in an exercise bike.
No. Don't you go in here. Don't you go in here.
is huge. It's huge.
I found a thing.
Look at this thing.
What thing?
It's iron.
So useful.
I can't play.
You done messed up, Aaron. It's ambush.
Dead, and you still took the knock over.
Mine.
Connection. Oh.
Now that's a lot of damage.
That's a lot of loot.
The way to the gate is clear. But how the hell do we open it?
Are we sure we want to? That thing looks like the gate to the next circle of hell. That gate is all that stands between us and the source of the signal. I am this close to changing my mind about going through that giant fucking gate.
Let's wait on that.
We're going in, we need to level our shit up.
Oh yeah, you're gonna definitely want to level your stuff up.
Mugen.
What you talk about?
What?
That gate is the end of the anomaly. That somehow the structure keeps it contained, and on the other side is the promised land we seek. As the old saying goes, I'm afraid to find out whether that structure was built to keep something in or something out.
Wait, I can't swap variant shit. Fuck you.
Nope, legendaries, you can't change a variant.
Fuck this thing. I'm getting a new one. You, big man. Give me something better.
Oh, I'll give you something nice.
Not you.
ready?
No. Maybe. I don't know.
We don't know.
Oh, I forgot to claim the reward for tier 14.
Yep, it's guaranteed legendary in her.
Oh, what is this? Oh, it's an automatic shotgun. God damn it!
Really, what you do to the shotgun? It's like you will do shotgun and you will like it.
The main issue I have with it is it just like runs out of ammo so quickly. But if it keeps giving me shotguns, I'll just go with a shotgun.
My gun is made out of stone and wood.
Are you saying you got wood?
I've got wood and it's hard as a rock.
Morning rock.
What?
I was busy.
What? Are you taking too long? You
slot.
You don't need upgrades.
Mugen needs the upgrades.
There we go, Fortress and Shield Maiden on the shotgun.
Morgan is ready.
Maybe.
That reminds me of that one husky
Outrider,
that we saw.
Let us know if you want us to join you at the gate.
Okay, time to figure out how to open this thing. I'm waiting for you here.
Jeez. Okay, Ace Ventura.
That's my spirit animal.
Everything we've been hoping for is right behind this gate, but there's no obvious mechanism for opening it.
August, you must know, yes?
August. People.
You mean there's others like you?
Maybe.
What do you mean? You know what's out there?
What the turn was that?
Thank you.
Now King Kong comes out and smushes us.
The law confronts us!
That's our only hope? It's the end of the goddamn world out there. What happened to a place beyond the storms, huh?
We are about to go farther than any man has ever gone before.
Well, let's go before I change my fucking mind, Mr. Spock.
Mr. Spock. Just rolls up with
Look at the size of that
front.
Storm.
It's coming fast. We need shelter.
I'll take the lead. Stay on me.
Well, this just gets better and better.
Bailey's barely lucid.
Beyond.
We need to keep her hydrated.
I'm trying, but we barely have any water left as it is.
Tahiti, you sure she'll never walk again?
It'd be a miracle if she
did. Is this
gonna
roll me over, is it? Oh, it actually stops. That's cool.
The Bone Zone.
No matter where I go, your kind get uglier and uglier.
What the hell am I hearing in the background? Copyright!
Sounds like it's coming through somebody's microphone, but it's not.
Okay.
Boom.
Time to look at Luke.
I don't understand. We're getting closer to the signal.
Has
the
such
only
a cool
way
look
he could be transmitting
it.
Is if the anomaly's effects
were
declining.
Oh.
But instead, the anomaly here is worse than anything we've seen.
Could it be we're approaching something like the Eye of the Storm?
It's possible, but Such an abrupt change in climate from tropical to desert. Only the anomaly could cause something so dramatic. What if it's actually getting worse?
Now there's a loot box right here.
My character looks like one of those Star Wars desert guys. You know the ones. No, not a stormtrooper. I mean,
well,
like,
this should be interesting.
The guys who take
apart
ships.
Might as well put my skills to good use. Kind
of hunts.
Can't remember the name. Where'd you guys go?
That cave looks promising.
Hello. Oh, there's Hunter mission right here.
I found a cave. Should be big enough to bring the trucks in.
On our way. This storm is getting worse by the minute.
Why are you shooting at me, Trey?
To see if you...
Because he can't.
Looks like we may be here a while.
I can't dance. I have plantar fasciitis.
You need to drink, you stupid bitch. Hey, she's waking up! Hey.
How do you feel? You've been out a few days. Whoa.
I can't feel my legs.
I'm sorry, Bailey.
Why didn't you just kill me?
Dada! My masterpiece. The Braski has outdone himself again. What? What did I do now? Oh. I thought my daughter wanted you to live. For God knows what reason.
Kill me? Or get out of my face?
Shana!
Is that a fire out there? It seems we're not alone. Warn the others. I'll go check it out.
Time to kill.
Time to smash. Oh, papers. Wink.
Just light your bitch. There we go.
Light the
gun. Hey, boss, you're gonna be long. I could use some help clearing the sand out of the truck's guts.
I can do it, old man.
Yeah? What's the catch?
No catch.
With you, there's always
a catch.
Oh,
my eyes glow.
Then
I love
that.
Off
for no reason.
How about you stop acting like you know who the hell I am? And stop trying to pretend you care.
Oh, Janushka, I know. I was a goddamn bastard when you were too young. Mostly I still am, but I'm not pretending.
Well, at least you said something. So you gonna let me help?
Keeps moving around.
Do is.
I know. Clean the filter so the engine doesn't choke, drain the oil, and clear out the debris.
Wow. I almost cry.
My foot went through the cliff.
Okay, Clifford. Not saying that way.
Wow. Look at my eyes.
No.
Cutscene.
It's the boner, what man. The
fuck.
Lohan Gratuik.
What new kind of demons are you? Tiago, we're under attack. We need to barricade the cave. Tiago, you hear me?
What happened to your life?
Son of a bitch!
Fuck you.
What the hell? Jakob, the light was an ambush. Some real uglies, they were drawing me out. Do you copy? Jakob!
Oh my god!
What the fuck? Get me out of here!
They're everywhere!
They're everywhere.
August!
Us do nothing! Us hide! No friends taken!
Taken?
Yes!
They took them?
Yes.
Alive?
Yes. For... to eat them. Us no, us take you. Hurry!
August, wait! Take this.
Us cannot. Or else like them.
Oh, so she's a vegan. Vegan and flavor don't go together.
Loading, loading, loading.
Loading, loading, loading.
It's loading.
Hey, but okay, go, go.
Stay in the truck. I'll find them.
Oh, level
you
up.
You sure they're still alive?
Yeah. All right.
So, these brutes with guns. You've seen them before? What are they?
They're feet. Blood.
Kill me! Kill me!
Thank you. I still can't use it.
Well, I can use really any of my other abilities except my defense. Which is an issue because I can perpetually use my
Yep. They're 15.
I think after this, I'm gonna call it a night and head on to VR chat.
Whatever these creatures are, I don't think this is their village. They don't seem capable of building something like it. Wait, this was your home? And these brutes destroyed it? Took it over?
Yes. No.
I don't understand. What happened to your people?
All gone now.
Thank you.
Seal 15.
Dun dun dun. Oh, Trey's gone.
Bye, Trey.
Oh, incoming.
Motherfuck.
That's my turn.
Okay, now I'll look at my loot before we move forward.
Ooh. Oh, that's much, much better.
Ready?
Give this rifle a try. Oh, two bosses. Three bosses. Thank you. Ooh.
My spear ability doesn't seem to be able to work. Game loves to glitch.
Yeah, the spear thing doesn't really work on bosses.
No, I mean like the effect doesn't even do anything.
Hey! They took Chana to the fire pit.
Causing me trouble, do you?
She could have grabbed the rebar the whole fucking time.
Shana! Get the others out of here! Now! Let's dance, motherfucker.
Time to kill.
Fuck.
Rubber bandit, I'm teleporting. I had so much I get 2 class points per level, okay.
Outrider, we made it back to the convoy. We're waiting for you.
Ooh, Legendary. Legendary submachine gun.
Yeah, I just got all the legendaries now. Oh, it's a rifle.
Yeah, I got a submachine gun. And this is a rifle shot. On my shotgun, bleh.
Once we get back to camp, I'll call it a night there. Yeah.
So technically we're fighting underpowered right now.
I always thought the old cockroach could survive anything. My mom always told me he was the only outrider on Enoch, still alive. He even escaped the wreck of the caravel back when the Earth was dying, she said. Classic. But why him? You know? What was his magic charm? I always thought it was just not giving a shit about any of it. Like it protected him. Well, I guess he finally gave a shit about something. Well, well. Can you believe it? Turns out the old man's chair on wheels is, really practical.
It's called a wheelchair, it's only gonna get worse the further we go.
If anybody wants to go back, do it now. But I got one mission. I'm finding that signal. You're gonna need a driver.
Need a driver.
That shit ain't lightning. It's just blowing smoke.
Chana.
It makes
just let me know a sign to know.
There's no rush.
Hell, I'm ready. Yaka?
What's this? Interesting.
Interesting, huh? She's the driver now.
Why am I so
upgrade?
Should have been me buried up there.
Should have been me. Your writer's code. End your duty on your feet. I didn't know Jakob long, but I think he would be happy he stuck to that code.
Weapons first. Now we're rolling in purple stuff now.
And a little bit of legendary now and then too.
Yeah, quite a few. Try that again.
Oh, there's some sort of thing to grab here.
Okay, so this thing puts the torch out. I found some ancient carvings. I can't light the candle at all.
Seems like it might be some kind of hieroglyphics from August's people.
Literally suffocates the flame.
Can you make anything out?
Not really my area of expertise.
Well, perhaps you can find more carvings around the village. If there are any you could decipher, we might learn something about their history.
Yeah, I'll look around.
So we'll search for words now. I still see Trace Crook here.
See his what?
His truck is still here.
Ah. Oh yeah, that one.
Hey, what did she get for sale? Absolutely nothing.
Hop on the VR chat. I'll see you later, Alec.
Thank you for saving your asses.
I'm gonna head off myself.